Hey heat readers, we're at a heat shoot right now with three lovely ladies, and then everyone else is running around with lights and stuff and doing things, and I'm dressed like, meant to be like James Bond. I'm dressed in a tux, my darling. I'll see you later.
And the girls.
I think my face could look better. You're done. You don't look happy enough with him. You're done. She's got to be 2 hours. Chase him. Your mouth closed. Yeah, that's good. Perfect. Good.
All right, let's have a look at your tattoo then.
They all mean something.
What?
Except I hate this one.
Why?
I got this one done in that one there. And I was in LA and the guy was like, did it. I swear he was like on something. And he was like, yeah man, I can do like a thing and I just don't have to draw it out. And then he was all like,
yeah, see what you've got is in the paper.
Yeah, I know.
Is that your baby? It looks like a baby, a cherub. I don't boo.
It's spiritual, not sexual. How can an angel be sexual? It's spiritual, not sexual.